Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Hydrogen peroxide and borax. This remedy works by killing the mites that cause mange. Mix half a cup of borax and 2 cups of 1% hydrogen peroxide and apply the solution on your cat's coat. Allow the solution to dry naturally for best absorption.
Let's help you make your mark.
Localized mange may go away on its own, but vets may prescribe an insecticide cream or gel to speed up the process. Generalized mange may go away by itself, though vets usually treat dogs with oral medications or dips.
Take our lead.
If your cat has patches of hair loss or inflamed areas that are very itchy, especially on the head and neck, it may have mange. Mange is caused by a tiny mite. While many cats have some of these mites, if they are in good health, the mites usually cause no problems.
Take our lead.
Mange is caused by tiny parasites called mites that bite your pet's skin and cause itching, flaking, hair loss, and inflammation. Scabies is a specific type of mange that is associated with the Sarcoptes species of mite, which causes sarcoptic mange.
Let's help you make your mark.
Once the ears have been cleansed of residue from the mites, you can apply medication. Most of the effective ear mite treatments contain insecticide that contains pyrethrins. The medication will usually be in the form of drops which you will put in the cat's ears, then massage so it gets good coverage.
Take our lead.
Is it contagious? Yes. Sarcoptic mange is highly contagious to other dogs and humans. Although sarcoptic mites are not able to complete their life cycle on humans, they will cause severe itching until they die.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.